Olha, mas é mesmo estou treinando lá, bem. Fico comentando com o show. I'm a actor. I'm just a natural, home-living, homegrown, Bengali boy. You got me?
He's
got no job. You know, you're representing it. You know what? I'm going to finish about this. But my mate here, yeah, the director, he phoned me up and he said, "You're dead. I want you to come down. I want you to come down and like help me do a bit of project. What's up with the acting?" And I know he's been on that for many years, because I've known him for quite a few years now. I said, "I can't act." "Because you can. Just be yourself." And which I was doing. I was being myself. Second, I said to him, "I don't know nobody. I'm going to be shy. You know what I'm saying? Because you want me." Okay, fair enough. Came here, met new people, you know what? It's been a time, I must say. I'm gonna go back to my hometown and I say, I met people like nobody like with me, you get me, have some boom time, eat together, live together, you know what? You're wicked, man. Buff.
Truthfully, before this, I didn't know how much hard work it needed that to go into a film, into making a film actually, you know. And this whole week I've realised how much hard work is really needed just to make a short film. Not even a feature length film. And it feels as if you've made one, like. This has opened my eyes to a whole range of options. It's a new horizon, new experience that I've just, something that I've just experienced. It's something new for me, so you know, it's just opened up so many options for me, really, truly, very true.
I never looked upon it like a career. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, people, you know, from our ethnic backgrounds have limited opportunities. Yeah, definitely. It has been a very, you know, eye-opening experience.